Hey everyone, it's me, Miss Reaper, and today we have a very different sort of dungeon. It's not base game, and I didn't solo it. What? You didn't solo it with Mary? No, I had a group of people. Also, if you're wondering why I'm bopping along right now, I've got a music festival going on in my ears. Because right now I'm actually on ESO whilst recording this. So, yeah. It's brilliant. It's also probably what you can hear in the background right now. It's just people fighting as well, because you can't have a music festival on ESO without a little bit of fighting. Anyway, let's get into this video, and yeah, let's help Dragon get what she needs. So peeps, this is Castle Thorn.
Seems fairly quiet here so far, Calvin. You're not misleading me, are you?
I still got my pets out, so let's just get into here. Ooh. And the first batch of mobs I nearly ran into. They have no idea that I'm recording, by the way. They have no idea. Today's date is the 29th of June. 2021. And I don't know when I'm going to be updating this. Maybe once I've done all the base game. Upload it now. Well, upload it now. After I've recorded the editing for it. Who knows? That I'm recording. No mic, sorry. It's fine, Dragon. You have to be in party chat anyway for the thingy to be able to hear you. We're going to pick you up. This on there at one point, it did not go well, like for anybody at all. Okay, like at all. Apparently, we all like the pool. Huzzah! Dad, we're all in. Horseman Tamriel, like, stop. So just burn these mobs.
In my home. Please forgive my hospitality. I have not entertained in centuries.
More sweet.
Yeah, she hasn't entertained anyone in centuries because she'd rather eat them.
Let me taste your blood. I'ma suck the blood from your veins.
You know, that sort of stuff. I would really like one of these as a pet mount. Pet mount, whatever you want to call it. Whee! I hadn't realised that I had a thing on my map. So, yeah, this place is pretty huge. This is just the indoor segment. Check everything, read the books, you never know what you might find, you know? Something just hit me. Yeah, check everything, okay?
I thought I heard a bit of a scuffle up here.
Hello!
Honestly, I'm surprised to see you again. I thought the guard dog would make short work.
Even if it's just a couple of lockpicks, still loot. Okay. This place will not take you anywhere. You cannot get through that. Usually there you can find a chest here. If I remember rightly, these guys have been like, really? Really? Stop it. I'm like, I'm telling people! So, here is the boss. It's a bit of a cunt on that.
Damn it, Halfing. What have you done?
The blood flows strong, Wendis. My lady has need of you. But she has no use for the others.
You traitor.
No, you won't get away so easily.
You traitor.
You can handle
traitorous
it.
Bastard. Oh, and already someone is dead. This is on normal and someone's already dead. Well, I'm going to be dead in a moment. Get rid of these blood tankers as soon as possible. Even on vet, you've got to do them, like, instantly. Or else, death will be thy enemy. So, we tried doing like any possible way that we could think of to get this done, dusted. Each way we tried, it didn't work. Stay away from those things.
Whee!
Don't let them whack you around like that. So, what I do is I roll dodge out of the way as to not get hit by them, okay? The only way that I've found that prevents you from getting into the bloodbath that is called the middle of the fight. Ow! Ow! That was more damage than I had. What, more health than I had. Ow! Ooh! Okay, thank you. Yep. Right, quickly res up. Okay, and just take out. Of course, I've got to resummon my pets. Yep. Not to do. Not to do. Whoa, okay, that was pretty close there. Okay, that was pretty close. Are we sure this is on a door? Because, damn, we've died a few times. But we are burning it, so I guess that's a bonus. Okay, so the imps are coming back in. Of course, these are gonna like power up his attacks. Okay, so that's why I'm running over right now, just killing them all. You know, and you do not want him to have powerful attacks, otherwise he can do what he's just done to me, and that is one-shot you. Okay, especially on vet, you need to have like a lot of DPS. Normal, it's okay. But it is best if you have good DPS for any dungeon, especially DLC. And we're about to burn him. There you go. Go into the little pool. You know, if we just cleared it out a little bit, you know, of the bones and whatnot. Maybe added a bit of water. You know? Be a nice little swimming pool.
I knew that snake was lying.
Yeah. So, what we need to do now is go through this door. Okay? See if one will lead us back to the beginning. So let's kill all of these ads now. By a vampire within ESO, there is a chance. Right, let me just get out of the way. Hey, you get little tiny little like slime friends here that can help you fight things. Yeah, if you see one of those sickles, look for something glowing green and then use it. As you can see, those slimes were fighting alongside. Okay? People don't usually know about that. It's like a secret mechanic. Where are you guys? On over there. Hello! You're going the wrong way, but okay. See? Wrong way! I told you. Call the expert. Obviously not me. Come on. I'm not the expert here. I've only done this dungeon a few times, like, come on. I'll be an I can call myself an expert when... okay, so the sickle here will be for the Taurus. Right there. Just line up. My own personal slime hut. So we can go in here, the northern training yard. I'm not eating honest. Okay, so this one here. Whee! So, let's find what we're looking for. Hello. So we're looking for the deer. There we go. Of course these guys are wanting to like rush through, aren't they? Shame on you. Ah, somebody ran through and attacked the deer. It's fine. What I usually do when I record is take out every single mob that I can find. You thought I was gonna leave these, didn't you? No, 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 no. You do not know me. So for this one, we're taking out the Bristleback. Look at all these slimes that I have just following me. Look at this. This would be a really nice, like, player house. You know. But I know for a fact it will never happen, because it's a dungeon. And I know that there is, like, this sort of castle thing in... Greymoor, like Black Reach, that is a castle, but it's like the entrance point of it. I need to get in before I get closed out. Wrath of the Crows. So with this, of course, you cannot get in or out anymore. But the sickles will appear, like, you know. Which you can now use. I'm just gonna go here. I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, just basically it'll spawn in a thing to help you fight them, you know. We don't come after me. In fact, just do. I mean, you know, it's fine. Whee! I'll stay here. It's fine. I'm gonna take the troll. I choose the troll. I feel like I'm at an arcade right now. I choose the troll. Give me the teddy bear. I won my prize. You know? It's gonna be a while before I can even solo these, to be quite fair. But hey ho. I'm muting myself in game. Using my controller so they can't hear what I'm saying. Get a little sneak peek of what I say. Because, you know, they're not in the group chat with me, so there's really no point. No? Okay, so since I'm here, I will choose. Let's go for the deer since it's not black. I'm just going to keep my main focus upon the crow. Of course, there is a vampire that will spawn every so often, as you can see. Usually, when I'm alone doing this, I'd explain the mechanics prior to me fighting. But since I'm in a group, I've got to tell you the mechanics as I go along. Except he's now dead, so nothing happened there. Take that. This will also give you crimson stuff. And I can't remember the other bit, but what we usually do at the end of this is I show you my collection. That's fine. Okay. And I said, keep looting. That will not get me anything at all. Okay. I'm gonna drop down a little bit. Just a little bit. Whee! Okay. Some more vampire dust. Vampire dust will only sell for 1 gold at the merchant. But now what we usually do is we loot, and we loot, and we loot. Okay?
They locked up a new batch in the base yesterday.
There's also this little room, which is a very nice bedroom, which we'll probably go in there in a moment. I want the beds that are in there for my own house, but I do not know what they're called. So we're gonna go in here. In here. In here. In here. I wanna show them. Like, look, you can actually get on these beds. Okay. So I'm happy. Yeah, you guys get to see this. They've probably all run off like, it's still a smear. It's not a furl look, but there's 4 beds in there. And you get to jump on them. And the little one said, roll over. So they all rolled over and one fell out. You know. Come on, I'm a mum. Right, and this is a little, like, storage area where you can pick up some stuff, like food. Ingredients. I'll catch up with them. They know that I'm recording, okay? like, oh, god damn it, recording. Oh, this is what happens. Yes, it is. Get used to it. Okay, get used to it. But at the moment, we're just getting used to normal, you know? And then, like, pretty much me, Dragon, and Dad, we're trying to, like, progress through this. So, every now and again, we'll be doing bet. We'll see how far along we can get to with it. You know. So far, we've gotten to the guy with the pool. You know, you have prog trial groups. We have prog dungeon groups, okay? Do I put this into my Cosmo Tamriel thing as well? Probably not. It's not like a big group of us, it's just four of us doing dungeons. You know? So, and here is the traitor. So basically, his mechanic is he'll turn into this big massive thing that he's turning into now. Okay. And every now and again, he will awaken one of these gargoyles that you see on the sides. I'll just try and get a look over there. And then I'll get back over here just so you can see these ones as well. Yeah. And as well, he'll summon all these. Just add some. Okay. So as you can see, this one is about to thingy because it's highlighted red. So when he says this, there we go. Take out the gargoyle as soon as you can, okay? So they're all focusing on the boss. I'm going to take out the gargoyle. And then, right, so this one over here, gonna be the next one to thingy up. Someone else has got it. No, I don't want to log out. Come on. That would be a great video. Miss Reaper logs out to game accidentally while trying to res somebody. Right. So he's spawned this one open. I'm going to use my thing on him just to, you know, burn him a bit more. Okay, she's going to burn him, I guess? Oh. Yeah, try and stay away from that one as well, so as you can see. I have no idea what that is. So. Frozen gargoyles back up. I will let those guys. Right, so he's frozen everything. Froze everything. Now burn again with the boss. Oh, stay away from this. That hurts during back. Guys, I'm recording and this is what you do. Guys, do not look at the chat, okay? That's just, no. I will be having words with Wang. Oh, he's after me now. Here's another, like, set that you can get.
The cathedral is too far ahead. Lady Thorn should be inside.
Yes, Lady Thorn should be inside, shouldn't she, Gwen? So another place that you can find a chest is here. Okay. It's always best to say, especially when I know some things. Okay. So just a little bit longer. Got a few more adds to do before we get to Lady Thorn. I'm just ignoring the chat right now. Just stop. In fact, I could literally just put stop in the chat like right now. Stop! In the name of blood! It'll be another thing, but you know, recording and it being, you know, forever on the internet is gonna be fun. I just know what my info and actually is gonna be. If there was a way to turn off chat while I recorded, I would turn it off. Capital letters. Recording! That just means... God damn it, people. This is what I have to do, okay? I don't... what he has for a ding-a-ling-a-ling-ling. Okay. So in this room here is the boss, if I remember rightly. Gotta kill these cinch. Oh yeah, I say this from recording. And you sort of change your tone. One down, one to go. Okay. Four people. At least there are no high elves there. It's fine. It's Nords and Bretons. Okay, so she would be in here. Okay, so I didn't lie. She is in this area. There's just a little bit extra to go. So, and I believe that there is sometimes a chest in here. Those chests are pretty low. Like, I have not found a single chest in this area yet, have I? While I fight. Right, so usually there can sometimes be a chest here. There is not one.
Wait. Look at all these documents.
Okay. No chest.
I need to study.
It's a nice little like area just to farm, I guess. In this room here, like I said.
Coming into my home and destroying my creations. You will pay.
Come on then, Lady Thorn. Come on.
The feast begins.
So with this, she will fly away at some point and turn the room pitch black. You have to get into this and fight the adds that she produces in order to use a combo to fire some stuff at us. Oh, that didn't take long, did it? Basically, she just wants your blood, okay? You killed her disciple. She's not very happy about this. So just keep an eye out for, you know, the room turning black. Get into here. Okay? This is the only place that she cannot get you at all. Well, she can when she flies, but like, you won't get killed by area damage. Okay, so you see these things here. You need to be able to get to those. Okay. But as well, you've got to stay inside the thing, I guess. You know. Sometimes you can risk going out just a little bit. Right. No, I'm not risking it. I'm gonna risk it now. Right, of course she's gonna come after me, because, you know, I was in her domain, I guess. Right, I just need it to get over here. Right, I'm gonna risk it again. Only because I know that I can easily run back in. Whee! Right, kill up the other scavenger. I'm gonna risk it again. Risk it again. It also gets her out of like that much more quicker because she's like, ugh, it's disgusting. So yeah, she's like, ugh, it's revolting. I'm like, yep, well, it is Daedra. Where is she? It's gonna turn out. Oh. Yeah, vampires aren't very nice. It's so easy to become one in Oblivion. You get this disease in Oblivion and you've got 3 days. And noobs that have never played it, like, oh, but now I'm a vampire. What? I'm really trying to attack me. Best thing is, my fiance went, oh yeah, you've got the vampire disease. I'm like, wait, what? Oh, you've got 3 days, go get a potion that cures diseases. Okay. You know, my first encounter with a vampire, and I'm basically almost being turned into a vampire. Yay. So there's a blood scavenger over here. Let me feast on your terror. Now you just want to eat my terror. Okay. Right, I'm gonna quickly do this. Let me. Nope, it's not gonna let me. Come on. There's another one there. Need any of those, but this Bert guy loves to do like trivias. Like, you can't even like fight her while she's like, so if we quickly do this, I can end the thing and General, you don't get it, okay? He's gonna ask a question. Come on, Lady Thorn. Come on. You need to get down, please. Yay, they've finally seen what I've done. Yeah, as you can see, everyone's wanting the flickering motif. Okay, so she's gonna do that. have finally come down. That took some time. That didn't get
it. Let me drink your drink.
Nah, you ain't drinking my strength. That about my blood.
My
and she's
Lord
done. Okay. And that's the end of this video. Well, it's not. I've got to show you my collection. So, yep. So, as you can see, we didn't get Dragon her necklace that she really, really, really wanted. But I will tell you, we got it in a later run. Okay? She got it. And she's very happy for it. But yeah. I now need to go and edit some more. So stay safe. Stay soul-shriven. And peace out.